South Florida PBS President and CEO Dolores Sukhdeo.
It's been a full year since our world changed, and we had to figure out new ways of delivering on our mission. I am very proud of the services South Florida PBS has provided the South Florida community with at-home learning opportunities we offered families that were struggling to keep their children engaged while schools were closed, the broadcasts we delivered which helped people find information that was so critical for them, and our contribution to the conversation about race and racism. Through partnerships and collaborations with many community organizations, we came together and found innovative and creative ways of connecting and helping the people of South Florida. I feel optimistic about our future as South Florida PBS looks forward to continuing to support civil discourse, as well as the arts and cultural organizations, and continuing to address the educational gaps that have been exacerbated by the pandemic. We at South Florida PBS will continue to shine the light on our beloved and diverse South Florida community.
Your beacon of light and your most trusted source, South Florida PBS.